Here's a little tip if you need to fix a patress to the wall, but it's a hollow brick. First of all, what you want to do is put the box in, go through the centre bit and drill straight into the brick. Now we want to get a measurement of the box, which is 25mm, and the depth of this to the surface. We've got 22mm copper, we want it at 6. Right, safety squint. And you've got a nice, neat, flush box of the wall, and it's solid.